And welcome back. So I think everything is prepared for the next mission, more or less. Okay, now we have medikits for everyone. So right now we have spare weapons, so we go back to laser cannons to increase our wealth. The plan is to save up for another workshop. How much are they? Workshop. I need living quarters and workshop, of course, but this one is not fully staffed yet. This one can fully be staffed. The first one will be 34. But I need to look into eventually when I can build the Avenger, but this is still a bit time in the future. First we need the plasma cannons, of course, but they are already... Oh! Okay, I have a base defense, but this time I should be well prepared. I have 14 people with power suits, make this 13. No, it wasn't lost, right? But can I equip it still is the question. Let's see. No, you can't equip in this. So one goes unused. So someone has this. Actually, you can use this weapon. It's a bit heavier. Yeah, we do definitely get another one. So we have 28 people in this mission and they all have weapons. The one person that had a bit fewer plasma ammunition can also have a laser rifle. So yes, 3 weapons. This should not be too big of a problem, and I think it can only be sectoids. Come on. Do I want to stay here? I don't think they can move this far, so you two actually let the one without the power suit stay here. Okay, we can't see anything. Okay, they bring us the heavy plasmas. this one is looking our direction. What we can try is to do an aim shot. And then you will do auto shot. And take him out. And now you're on the floor. We had a plasma gun should be almost always deadly for them. Okay, there's no point for you to scout because we have already seen this. Something I could do is leave this room free so someone else could join and maybe... Oh, there's another one, so actually there is a point. Okay, first loss, but shouldn't be too bad. No, 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 no! Oh, okay, this was some really bad aiming. And now I feel like I want some smoke over here. Maybe you can provide it. But I think the floor is too flat. Yeah, I need to get a bit closer for that. Okay, they can't be here, otherwise this would not be closed. If I go here, I could already be attacked, so I will stay where I am. But you could join here. Do we want to do this? I think it's too risky. I don't really want to open it because this might trigger them to look for him. I kind of fear that anyways, so go back up. I didn't quite make it. Okay, that's everyone. Let's give it to the aliens. There might be some blaster bombage going on. We will see. Okay, definitely some cyber disking. Okay, let's deal with the known threat first. We know there is a cyber disk, so can he shoot it? Okay, this was pretty good. Nothing to see. You might see something. Yeah, there is someone. Nothing to see here. Okay, you were not attacked. I'm not sure this is a good idea. Actually, I think it's a bad idea, but we need to be more proactive, or do we? I don't know. I think the aliens, they won't come to us necessarily, so we need to be looking for them. I think we can feel safe to bring you here. You, let's check you first. Okay, there is someone. You open the door to let him in. This is fine, fine. You check the door. You can also come closer over here. And you. We don't see anything in this room, which is really weird. Someone was inside this room. We should be able to deal with it. Supposedly with this guy, yeah. Provide me the heavy plus. Nothing to see over here, and here neither, so we push up to this room. Enough 10 minutes. Okay, we'll swap you so you can go back here, which should require fewer time units. Okay, you will check this out. Looks safe so far. Moving up want armored people. Also nothing. I guess we can risk having... Nah, I don't want you on this floor. But we survived all of this with the... Okay, but we have a bit of a problem, which is that we stand right next to the cyber disk, which will explode. I will move away. Actually, I can even open the door for you. And you will actually go this way. And then here, and then someone will come and heal you after we have dealt with this cyber disk down here. Go back here. We know that someone is over here, so we will maybe try... Who has a lot of time units? But that's very gassy, I think, here. But then I'm exposed next turn. Maybe I can see him? No. What's... Do you have a melee pick kit? Do we step into this? Maybe not now. Let's bring these out for reaction fire purposes. And you go here for reaction fire purposes. You stay. We do not want to overextend necessarily. Not seeing anyone here. We can maybe hide here. And you can come over here. Uh, Is it next turn? No, it's not next turn. So you will stay here. Every one of you will stay here. Sure who has seen it, but we know it. So we want to sneak up on it. Maybe even get in here. I think the only reason we could have seen it is that it has opened this door. Stay there for now. Check back in this room. Okay, we can't see them. We know they are likely in these rooms, so the smoke should protect us from being seen. And maybe you can provide a little bit more smoke even. We need to come closer for that. I'm not sure this is a great idea. I think last time I said this, it wasn't. As in, every time I said it, it actually isn't a great idea. So what about you? Can you check this? Okay, there's no one here. To react sooner. Okay, we got mind control. Okay, where is it? He sees our own. We want to take this one out. Victim again next turn, so maybe from here I should be able to throw it. I need to check both of these rooms, and this is the person who will do it. Now as expected. There is an alien and I can't shoot it from here, and if I walk closer, what I'll do is I'll throw you something explosive that you can use to take him out. Not a good throw, but not that bad. Okay, that shall do it. This exposure is not nice, so we will give you smoke here or so. Also need to check the other rooms. So what about this now? He has no time units. Do we want to check here? Not seeing anything. You do nothing. Don't really want to push on the other fronts. Some more smoke, so next turn we can go there. So, and you you don't see anyone. Doesn't mean that there is no one, but okay, there is someone. Was with a prime grenade. Can I pick it up? I could. Do I want to? Yes. Again. Why did I step in here right away? Okay, I think this room is secured. And we're gonna come over here. start preparing to push down this direction. Didn't even see that there is someone. Okay, this is clear. Now we only need to check this one. And then this room is also clear. I think I will spend one more person for this. Okay, we got stunned. But we don't need to run the risk to expose someone over there. We just get a few people closer. That's probably not safe. Could move a few others more around this way. Because it's pretty crowded already. And we haven't had a blaster so far. But that doesn't mean we can be sure there isn't one. I don't think this will make a difference if they check, but probably better than not doing it. Can I get to here? Maybe a bit risky. Can ignore him, he used all of his time units. And we have a lot of other people around here. This one's obviously empty. Was it? Yeah, there were a few sabotists early on, so overall lots of artifacts we covered in corpses. A positive mission, and a lot of people got experience and new stats and stuff like that. Purchase smoke grenades, also high explosives, yes. Lost one pretty good person, but other than that, 7 deaths is very much better than losing the base. So I repurchase the soldiers. And I should be able to sell quite a bunch of stuff. Like cyclid corpses, for example. Now we have several launchers. A stock of more plasma rifles than we need. But I could also equip more people for the next base defense or once I expand. Which will still be a while. I'm not one for the early expansion in this game. Like, economically, I mean, I'm not seeing a lot of what the aliens are doing, which is the disadvantage here. So what I will want to check is the graphs. Where am I missing stuff? Okay, I'm in the positive for this month, which is all that matters. And the negative mostly involved me. Once I see a lot of activity in other areas, I can also just scout for a base or something like that. We have a lot of activity in North America. And maybe this Raren scouting over there, but not now. This is the end of this episode.